time. Well, the cow reacts. And we have a request for Hurt by Johnny Cash.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt.
You stay the hell away from me, you hear?
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, miles away, I will keep myself, I would find a way.
Well, that was Hurt by Johnny Cash, and this is a pretty dark song here. He's even hurting himself to feel pain. He's facing his age, and then all the problems that go with aging. It doesn't necessarily go with some people, but most people have problems. And I know that there's that saying, if you're hurting, you're still alive. So I don't know if that's what he was thinking. But he does have some despair, because everybody else has already passed before him. And he's alone. And I think he probably knows that he's relatively close to death. And, you know, he's having regrets about some things in his life, and but there's nothing he can do about it. He said in there that you know, he couldn't change things. And it's, you know, he talks about his empire of dirt, but you can have his empire of dirt. And I think that's that, you know, he's worked all of his life towards getting gold records or number one records and acting awards and all that, but in the end, it doesn't mean anything. Except to us who get to watch the videos of his songs and everything. But it's sad. It's sad, but I think he meant for it to be. He was pretty sharp on his songs and everything in his career. He just had some trouble with drugs and stuff, but well, okay, well, let's go on and post this.